Hello, hello, can you hear me? Okay, thank you very much. Let's go. Better build truck dealer Buffalo. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, fuck it.
Cierpieć jak mój przykryw, odpalam skręta i rozsięta. Ziomek ciągle wisi mi hajs, mój przykryw, ale nie jest tak źle. To wszystko dzięki wam, jak mój postęp. Mój przykryw, odpalam skręta i rozsięta.
Okay, let's look for some cargo. Let's see, we are in Casper. I think it would be great if we finally visited Laramie. Laramie, I guess. Okay, or I could also drive through Rock Springs to Salina, maybe. Even more, no problem. Actually, I would drive through to Durango here this way, not this, or maybe this way even. Yeah, more like this way. Yeah. What else? Sheridan, maybe? Logan? Logan! As well, Logan could be a good idea. Pocatello. Ogden. Yeah, let's see. What we've got? Laurel. If you're on the stream, please, guys, let me know in the chat. Fort Collins? No. River Town, no, Port Angels. Buffalo. Oh, this one I could actually take, but I have to drive there. I mean, I could quick travel to Gillette, and then I was in Buffalo as well, and it's boring. Nothing special. Lincoln, no. It's from Gillette, Bozeman. Okay, let's look for something. What city do you recommend, guys? Storm Lake? Storm Lake is cool. Rock Springs. And Rock Springs here. I could take this one and drive like this. To have like at least. Or here maybe. Drive this way. Was it from here? No, thank you. I will go to sleep. Okay, we're gonna go to sleep and then we gonna check once again the cargo which we have available, because maybe there will be something better. I just want to explore the roads which I haven't drove and where there are not that many freights, so maybe you can actually also experience the roads which are not so popular in ATS. Nice tower. What is that even? It kinda looks like you could be able to get there on the top, because it has some kind of platform. Cierpieć jak najlepszy klient, odpalam skręta, idą święta, ziomek ciągle wisi, niechaj z najlepszy klient, ale nie jest tak źle, to wszystko dzięki wam, na kupon skręć, najlepszy klient, odpalam skręta, idą święta, ziomek ciągle wisi. Okay, it's kind of green here, nice, and actually the city is big, I have to say, it's Casper, big like in the game, because in real life I don't think so. It's I wonder how does it compare this city in the game. Like, we can look at the map, check how much bigger it is from some bigger cities like Sacramento. Even though in reality it's not the case. Jeszcze jedno, zawsze chciałem zagrać Płocku w końcu. Słuchaj Jaku, co by się nie działo, musisz mieć tu twardą skórę i najlepiej podzielaną, bo jest dużo menedżerów, co nawijają makaron, ale ja to kupę zbite, w któremu się już udało. Zmieniaj mi stupy na klipy, nigdy starych kumpli. Jak pomyślisz o wytwórni, bierz tych, z których będziesz dumny, choć do tego długa droga, jak z Milicza na Ciechanów. Najpierw nagraj dobry numer i przekonaj pierwszych fanów. Widziałeś twoje style i że jarały się ziomki. Yeah, Casper looks like this. I mean, it's hard to judge from the modded cities, of course. It's bigger than Omaha by far, like easily bigger. Fort Dodge is pretty big, but it's like, I mean, it has few roads, but it's not like huge. Wichita is small. Denver. I mean, Denver has like, I think this is a part of a Denver. I'm not sure, but it's bigger than Denver in my opinion. Like in terms of roads, for sure. Some older cities. I don't know if Sacramento has not changed, but Sacramento, like, only this is Sacramento or no? All those three. So Sacramento is not small at all. Redding is big. Let's check Portland. This is Portland. I would say Casper is bigger. It's like this, yeah. Then Helena for sure. It's kinda Missoula. Nice, 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 very nice. Let's check it, what we've got here. No Cheyenne, no. We don't care about the cash in this case. Redfield. Nothing. Laramie. Okay, I would take it. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna go to Laramie. Laramie, Laramie. How should I pronounce it? I have no idea. Nice place. Oh, this is our trailer on the right. Newmont. Let's go. Is everything all right? Yeah. Here we go. I'm not sure if I drove this road, but yeah, I drove it. I drove it as I can see. I thought I'm gonna make it. What is that? Dodge Dart or what? What's that model? We don't have it. Ah, yeah, I remember the city. Park. It looks very nice. I like this city a lot. Ah, this guy is letting him go, okay. I will let him go, but I will take the middle line. Roll is 131. But I don't remember this one to be so green.
Happy birthday, love you, whoever you would have been. Happy birthday. I thought was a dream.
Okay, so here I haven't drove. Okay, yeah. Yeah, here I haven't. So that's good. This route would be very good. Rolling, yeah, I drove from Rock Springs. Rock Springs. Yeah. Not from Laramie. Okay, let's go. This track is not going so fast, even though it shouldn't be so heavy for him. It's like the strongest one I could configure. Nice stop. Nice one. There is some sort of village. Oh, the greenery has finished. And we're not gonna speed here. I like driving here because he is not extremely slow. Here we are. Yeah, because we're gonna pass Rollins first, I guess. Back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. yeah, 20 miles to Rollins, then in Rollins we're gonna take this I-80, I guess, and we're gonna go to Laramie. Now this one is pretty slow, I have to admit, it's annoying, this guy, Pizza Hut, no one out pizzas the hut, so okay. Okay, at this speed, let's look at the scenery. It's pretty good. But hey, oh, yeah, it's nice. Oh, this guy decided to drive with normal pace. Okay, Rollins in front of us, so actually aren't we taking interstate? There's another way, another route. Today. Or no, we're gonna merge with I-8. Ooh, what happened? Greyhound gonna be late. Oh, this one, like, oh, I did not hit it. Yes. Let's tank some petrol here. Okay, I-80, here we go. Nice, they left some space for us to drive through. That's very kind, seriously, very, very kind, the police in Wyoming. I like it. Don't even try, thank you. Oh, so many factories out there. Or I don't know, what are those on the left? Uh-huh, yeah. Go ahead, man. What is the speed limit here? 80 miles. And it's still not red. It was 80 miles, I guess. Here is 75, so yeah, but it was 80 miles or 35 even. Awesome. Okay, Laramie. 37 miles away. Close to Cheyenne because it's greener, way greener. But honestly, those biomes, the green ones are not so good as the yellow ones, let's say, so to speak, let's say. Because, I don't know, I just think that they look worse. And when I see the green biomes in some of the places, like here in the middle, between the roads, the grass is like in hard track. 18 wheels of steel. Not kidding. It's pretty bad. I don't know if they even can do anything about it. There looks like it's cool. The road, rocks. But here we are. That was quick and easy and smooth drive. I think it was late green. It was late green. Yes, it's late green still. Basically have, yeah, all the cities. Yeah, let's see, is there any price to Sheridan? No. Okay, so thank you very much for today and have a great evening or morning. See ya.